These electric scooters you've been seeing around town, they're getting more popular. In September, people rode dockless vehicles nearly 283,000 times. That is a new record. It's up 50,000 rides from August. The city expects rides to start going down as it gets colder. Despite that, though, officials are working on some safety upgrades and building new parking areas to encourage people to park in the designated spots.